Have your children ever questioned how our brains work? Or have you wondered how you can help your children be more emotionally and socially healthy? If so, you'll love this new science unit, Health and the Human Mind from the Good and the Beautiful. Let's take a quick look and see what it's all about. This wire-bound course book contains colorful images and diagrams, along with guided lessons, supply lists, vocabulary words, and engaging activities. To teach this course, simply gather the supplies and then open and go, learning together with your children. All of our science units are taught family style, so you only need one course book for your family. Also included with this course are exciting interactive student journals, one for grades 3 through 6, and one for grades 7 and 8. Inside, you'll find age-appropriate hands-on activities, projects, and worksheets. Additionally, in the grade 7 and 8 student journal, you will find a lesson extension article and a brief assignment related to the topic that was covered in the lesson. These readings allow older students to further explore topics connected to what they recently studied. These wonderfully designed journals give students an opportunity to see their progress and look back on what they've learned. Let's jump in and take a look at one of the lessons. Lesson 2 covers several facets of the brain. As you can see here at the beginning is a list of any supplies you may need for activities or any preparation needed before you begin. This lesson starts with an activity to help children better understand that the brain is a complex organ that is constantly working, doing many jobs, such as helping us breathe, think, feel, see, and play. Next is the introduction of two new vocabulary terms, brain and homeostasis. After these terms are discussed, the children read and learn about basic brain structure while they color and label the three main parts of the brain in a diagram found in their student journals. The children will enjoy watching a fascinating video about the four lobes of the brain and their functions. Following is a fun hands-on activity in their student journals where they make a color-coded brain they can wear. The children also learn about their senses by engaging each sense through things they get to touch, hear, smell, see, and taste. The lesson ends with a reminder for older children to complete the lesson extension in their student journals. The Health and the Human Mind unit also has an optional book pack. These two fantastic books, A Penny for Your Thoughts and The Amazing Thing Called Memory, feature delightful illustrations and images. They go hand in hand with the topics being taught in the lesson and help children apply the things they are learning to their daily experiences. In addition, the optional grades 7 and 8 correlated book, the Addiction Questions and Answers book, provides valuable information for older children. We hope your family loves this new addition to the Good and the Beautiful Science units. Before I head out, here are some other pages from the amazing coursebook and student journals.